I could have swore that was gonna fucking hit him. Well, that's a bad start. Much better. Watch, that last one would have been one we cleared on. Guess a version of the or multiverse version of me will be the one that knows. I got some Estus Flask back. I really wish that would have came later in the fight, though. Alright, that should do it. They should be coming up. Nope. Now they should be coming up. Come on! Come on! fuck off. And I'm getting fucking bonus balled while I'm down. That's fucking stupid shit. Clearly on his ass. Give me the fucking back shot. Fuck it, just kill me. Just fucking kill me. Thank you. For fuck's sake. That's just fucking stupid. Okay? I got a deep gem. I hate getting up into a middle of a fucking fireball. Most asinine thing ever. that it?
Yep, that's it. Oh, come on!
Fuck it, spend it.
Really? I just get fucking mobbed by five of them at the same fucking time?
I got nothing. Yeah, I get knocked down, and as soon as I get up, fireball. No chance to dodge, no chance to do a damn thing. Just fireball to the fuck face. I need a minute. We're 22 or 17, 6, 5, 22. All right, I got this. Let's go. Hey Manny, welcome back to the Realm of Mischief. How you doing tonight? It is, you know. It's about how it's going. Oh, no. Crap. Okay. I'm stuck in the mosh pit. Shit, I need MP too. For faith points, whatever. Fucking hell. No. Swing! Animus! Strike! Yeah. God, yeah, I was told Pestilent Mist would be good, but you could also kill yourself with it, and I know how bad I am with fucking magic already. I'll walk right... I'll cast it in front of me. Oh, no, I'd cast it behind me and, like, walk 2 steps back just to fucking breathe my own fart in, I guess. I've had good luck and bad luck with this Soul Greatsword. And as of right now, I'm having bad luck with it. It would require me going back and getting souls, though. Oh, come on! I hate that fucker. That little fucker's been the bane of my existence. The other thing about Pestilence was I don't think I've got the skill for it. So it's not only that I'd have to grab it, I'd have to farm the souls to grab it, I'd have to farm the souls to skill up for it. I can't remember. I think it's faith, right? It was like 14 faith, so I need like 4 levels in faith. Finns was already trying to get me to go to different bosses and level up off of them. Come on! Didn't even count. What a fucking waste. Yeah, just fucking hit your face, that's fine. Okay. And I wake up to 2 fucking fireballs, just like always.
resolve.
Oh my god.
For Ariandel.
All right, let's go. Come on! Oh my god. You and your heat-seeking fucking missile of a weapon. Motherfucker! Doesn't matter which way you fucking dodge, they track. And that's fucking bullshit. I can't change direction mid-fucking air. I have yet to meet a person who can change direction mid-fucking air. Motherfucker must have had his damn Red Bull. He must have fucking wings or some shit. Yeah, I ran out of stamina there. That's my own damn fault.
Oh, come on. Did I get hit by? Thank you. No, why? Damn it. Fuck off. I just killed one of them too. Stuck. God damn you, fuck off. Thanks. What a pain in the fucking ass fight, man. Again, 4 hours into the stream, and the only thing that I've accomplished thus far is Deacons of the Deep. All right. Yeah, so far the fights that I've done, that one was probably the worst. Now, do I gotta take this soul to old dude over here or something, or do I need to put it? Is there a spot for a deacon here? Watchers of the Abyss? Oh, hi, who are you?
I'm Kindle, Darby. Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage enemies and briefly heighten your strength for your duty.
Oh, okay, cool.
What else are unkindled ashes good for?
I don't know. Talking to the wrong dude. So was that one of the souls that needs to go into a chair or...
Probably not, huh? Deep soul, fire a darkened soul sediment. Spew a boulder from one's mouth. Nice. Nice. Increase maximum load for Havel's ring. He still's growling, like always. All right.
Oh, how?
Had nothing for me. Sense. Oh, yeah, no, that was 30 intelligence. I'm 4 off from that. Never mind. That for free. Is there a way to check the damage on it? Guess not. It's free though, so I guess I might as well take it.
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then touch the take note.
Get to do one level here. I don't know. Level in intelligence. Or I don't know. I guess we'll just take the intelligence for now. Raises maximum HP. That sounds pretty good to me.
Ashen one.
Ah, 'tis good, wasn't he?
Oh, so that's what those are for. Nice to know. Right. I don't know where I should really be going now. I guess we'd go back to, Farron's? Somewhere back here. Anything else this way? I know we got the secret door over there and the item there. I'll say that's probably a no. Just the ladder. This soup. Honestly, don't know where I should be going. It's over here.
Well,
that didn't go as planned. That's okay, there is another thing I was going to do here. Gives me a chance to drop you for you. See how weak this is? Ooh, excuse me. That's really fucking weak. Oh! No, not the frogs! Not the frogs! Anything but that! Fruits. Repair powder. Golden scroll. Antiquated stuff. And another golden scroll? I guess that must be... I have any clue what any of that was. Wait, was it just body? Oh no. Okay, we're fine. No big dealio. Homeward Bone. Okay, I'm pretty sure I've gone that direction already. Oh, come on. I killed you. Okay, I see a path up there. See this right here. Large soul of the nameless soldier. Okay, there's no way to get there from here. There from here. No way up to there. Luck ahead. Oh, that's foreboding. Oh, hey, got some stuff back. Fucking idea where I'm going now. I was in the right zone, I know, but I just gotta figure something out. Plus, I got golden scrolls. I don't know if I'm supposed to.
Oh my. Well, this is very unusual. It's from Ulysseal, an ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even the Dragon School possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear?
They would simply slaver over this find.
What do you got now? Let's see. What was the last one? No, that was the last one. Cast Light. Repair equipped weapons and armor. Turn right weapon invisible. Turn body nearly invisible. Distort light in order to deflect magic.
Come again.
Do I have pyromancy tome? Great Swamp Pyromancy Tome.
Yes, here we are. With this, I can teach you more of splendid
I can boast I'm your tutor a little longer.
All right, well, we get to keep him, I guess. Create a poison mist, and intense sweating increases fire damage absorption. Hurl a bursting fireball!
Do not be gone.
Ashen One.
Welcome, host. Very well. Then touch Taken.
Right.
Farewell, Ashen One.
All right. Keep ruins. Wait a second. Do I need torches? Probably need some torches, don't I? Go over there and light that, light those fires. Unless I need a specific torch.
Ah.
My two, just in case I fuck up.
Ashen One.
Oh, I do have to. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, oh, that's the wrong way. Oh, so these don't have timers on them like they did in Dark Souls 2? Oh. Surprise, surprise. Can't light these things. Probably have to go kill something to light them. More than likely, it's not just one something, it's probably three something. Titanite shard. Oh, he heard me. Dude, no. Really? A little fucked up, don't you think? Oh no! Fuck! Lingering Dragon Crest Ring. What's that? extends length of spell effects. Okay, well, that's nothing that I gotta worry about. We're not using damage over time spells, we're using direct hit spells. Oh! One shot him. Coming, crab? Alright. Come on! All right, cool. Come on. Golden Pine Bundle. Young White Branch, Crown of Dusk, Soul of the Nameless Soldier, and an Ember. Oh, yeah, I gotta get that item too. No Illusion Ahead. Really? Okay, alright, no Illusion Ahead. Large Soul of an Unknown Traveler. Okay, already went that way. I've been this way a little bit, but... what the hell? I see an item over there. Oh, I also see two, three. Man, they got an entire congregation going on over here, it looks like. Really? Ferris hat. Black Bow of Ferris. Poison Gem. Okay, so that's where my bonfire was. We'll skirt the outer section here. See if we can find anything cool.
I just got fucked up. Yeah, I forgot about you guys. Oh, no, don't. Fuck off.
Snake, are you okay? Snake? Snake?
Alright, don't have to worry about those souls anymore. Been here? I've already been here. It's like the beginning of the zone, isn't it? Yeah, this is way beginning of the zone. That's fine.
Snake, are you okay? Snake? Snake?
Thanks for watching the Tieranen YouTube channel. Subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified on when new content is available. Let me know below what you think. Roast me for how terrible I am. And don't forget to follow me on my socials to keep track of when I'm live. Once again, thanks for watching. See you next time on the Tieranen YouTube channel.